One of our normal Wednesday night meetings, and introduce yourself.
I'm Kimberely.
It's the first time I've ever met Kimberely tonight.
And Kimberely has a lovely testimony. Go ahead, Kimberely.
I have a son named Gabriel. He is 6 and he has Williams syndrome, which comes with major heart problems. Uh-huh. At 5.5 months old, he had open heart surgery. And with this genetic disorder, it includes, as he grows older, a continual hardening and non-stretching of the arteries uh-huh. that go to your heart, and so that would be more heart surgeries.
Yeah.
And I had been watching your videos about 2 years ago, and the videos on healing, and I thought, why not? Let me try it. I was a Christian, and so I believe that, you know, the Bible says that we're to heal, lay hands and heal the sick, that the Bible, it means that.
Yeah.
And so I did that, and I didn't think much of it until a month later when I took my son into Children's Hospital for his yearly echocardiogram. And they did the echo, and I'm sitting there waiting for the cardiologist to come in the room, uh-huh. and I'm waiting and waiting, and they're taking longer than normal.
Yeah.
And he comes in and he says, we're not sure how to explain this. We had to double check and make sure we were looking at the right echocardiogram recording video of your son's heart.
Yeah.
A year ago when we looked at it, he had narrowing in the aorta, and we were thinking it would be worse over uh-huh. this year, and we can't find it anywhere. And
so his heart test came back good.
His heart test came back better than it was the year before, and it should have been worse.
Right.
We should have
right.
been looking at getting closer towards.
And this is because you watched a video and decided you could do the prayer, and you prayed.
Yes.
He got healed.
Yes.
Praise God.
Yes.
Amen. Amen.
Yes.
So anybody can do this, right?
Anybody with God in them.
All right. Good job.
Yes.
Thank you.